drop knee squat, staying in the low squat position, alternating knee touchdowns, staying in that low squat position throughout.